right. One of the great New Jersey traditions and events kicks off today. That is the QuickChek Festival of Ballooning. And Howard Freeman, who's director of the event, is with us right now. Howard, good morning.
Good morning, Jim. How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. Always good to hear from you. Today's your big kickoff day, huh?
It is. We are just concluding or about to conclude our media flight. We had about 35 different balloons. Our signature balloon, the QuickChek Seahorse, 125 feet tall, about 12 and a half stories, is gorgeous. We have balloons from 22 states, 4 countries, and a galaxy far, far away, and Darth Vader and Yoda.
What are some of the other things you have coming up? Walk us through the weekend.
Sure. We have more than just hot air, and we're kicking off today at 1 o'clock. We always do our balloons, tunes, and booms on Friday. So at 6:30 tonight, the balloons, 100 balloons, kick off and go up in a mass ascension. At 8 o'clock, we have Don Felder, original lead guitarist of the Eagles, performing his Evening at Hotel California, presented by PNC Bank. And then we have a fireworks show at about 9:30. Tomorrow, we start it all over again at 6:30 in the morning. And, you know, it's so beautiful this weekend, next couple of days. Everybody really should come out early. Avoid the heat, avoid the traffic. It's going to be spectacular. At 1 o'clock after the balloons, we have Sabrina Carpenter, Disney star. She's the star of Girl Meets World. She's Maya. And if you have a teen or tween at home that's driving you crazy after being out of school for a month or two, you could be a hero as a parent bringing them out to Sabrina at 1. Tomorrow night at 6:30, again, we have the balloons. And then, you know, everybody kids me, Jim, and says, where did the balloons land? You know, did you have Dorothy and Toto? Did they wind up in Kansas? Well, this time we brought Kansas here. So Kansas will be live in concert tomorrow night. And then we have the balloon glow where we line up all the balloons. We put them around the stage, and it's like Christmas in July. Sunday morning, once again, 6:30 a.m., we have the balloons. At 8 o'clock, we have the Advil 5K running with the balloons. You know, anybody can start a 5K race. They're everywhere, obviously. Anybody can start it with a starter's pistol. We start it with a human cannonball, Jennifer Smith. We shoot this blonde over the starting line. Everybody starts. Then you run with the balloons. No balloon has ever gored a runner. And then at 1:30, we have probably the best concert we've ever had in my 23 years at this festival. We have something called a Wheels of Soul Tour. Features Tedeschi Trucks Band, Derek Trucks from the Allman Brothers, Susan Tedeschi, the next Janis Joplin, Bonnie Raitt. We have Sharon Jones and the Dap Kings, and Doyle Bramhall kicks it off. He's Eric Clapton's favorite guitarist. So I would tell everybody to come out early, see more than just hot air. All the information is at balloonfestival.com. You can call 1-800-HOT-AIR-9 or go to your nearest QuickChek store, pick up tickets on the way, bring the family.
How's chances of shooting Big Joe out of the cannon?
Well, I think there's a better chance of having Big Joe catch the blonde than shooting him out of the cannon. We may enlarge the cannon. No offense to Big Joe. I don't want to make jokes that he's expanse. But he will be out here broadcasting live from 10 to 3 Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah.
We love Big Joe. And I think he's better catching the blonde.
That might well be. We'll see about it. Now talk about parking for a moment here, because people are wondering what's the situation with that.
Sure, that's a fair question. You know, the Reddington police, led by Sebastian Donnarumma, who's the captain, has done a great job. Chief, have done a great job in getting people in and out. We have over 100 acres of parking that's dry and beautiful. We can't always say that out here, but we can. Out at Solberg Airport in Reddington, where the festival is. And then we have another couple thousand spots at Raritan Valley Community College, where it's a free shuttle bus about 7 minutes away from here. And starting Saturday and Sunday at noon, we'll be able to get people out here. So as I say, you know, the morning ascension, the sun this morning coming over the Cushetown Mountains was spectacular. It's beautiful. The time to come is early. You know, a lot of people want to come at 6 o'clock on Saturday night for the ascension. That's kind of like going to a football game at 5-1. You know, there would be traffic at that time. But if you come early, Saturday morning, Sunday morning, or tonight, is just a great day to come. And there's plenty of parking. People have no problem.
What's your website again, Howard?
Our website is balloonfestival.com. Our hashtag is at NJ Balloon Fest, or hashtag NJ Balloon Fest. The ladies are waiting in the trailers right now, 1-800-HOT-AIR-9. There are VIP tickets still available in the Blue Sky Club for the concerts. It's going to be a spectacular week.
Yeah, I'm sure it is, Howard. It always is. You've done a great job. 23 years you've been doing this now, and they just get better.
I think I started when I was 12.
hey, Howard. Years ago. Howard, thank you very, very much, as always. Do appreciate it. Howard Freeman is the director of the great Festival of Ballooning.